Hey guys, what's up? This is Orbit Patrol from How to Destiny. Today I am grave digging a little bit. I am reading the Steam forums on almost a daily basis and I have noticed a lot of people complaining about FPS drops and or black screen bugs making their game unfun to play anymore with the latest DLC, Witch Queen. I had a bit of a flashback because I had exactly the same problems with the release of Beyond Light. I had FPS drops, massive lags when I opened my inventory, and I was waiting forever to fast travel from planet to planet. I tried everything, repairing game files on Steam, reinstalling the whole game again on SSD, I was playing with graphic options, reinstalling old graphic drivers, but nothing helped. Then I was talking to someone from Bungie support and he gave me the right advice. Last year I published a guide on Steam how to fix all those mentioned problems and it helped a lot of people. So I am reviving my old guide, so it may hopefully help some people in 2022 also. It is simple and takes you seconds. Stay tuned. You are opening the Nvidia control panel. Left hand, you click 3D settings. Click global settings. It's pre-picked normally. Scroll to shader cache and deactivate it. Probably this is not the best solution for other games, but in Destiny 2 this brought really wonder to me. I hope this helped some of you out. I can't test it myself anymore because suddenly on my new PC I never had any problems in Destiny 2. So please let us know in the comments if this helped you out or even not. My name is Orbit Patrol and I wish you good times in Destiny 2 and I'll see you on the next video.